This right here represents not the 1%. Okay, this represents the 1/10th, 1/10th, the 1% of all the pilots in the world. Hundreds of thousands of pilots, tens of thousands of tactical jet pilots. Only 6 get to wear this helmet. And you know what's pretty cool? 3 of us were new every year. So we had a 50% rotation rate of senior management. By the way, the Blue Angels are not just about the demonstration pilots. 120 individuals, all Blue Angels. I had a 33% rotation rate of my maintenance and support team. So I think what this helmet really represents is a culture. And I would suggest it's a culture of excellence and a culture of caring. And I've come to realize you can't separate the two. And you all have that same culture. As John just said, reaching out to those customers, making them feel like family. Powerful. Okay, a couple cool things about the helmet. First off, you see the gold visor there? That's, you remember Neil Armstrong walked on the moon. He's wearing the same visor. What you see, the lunar lander and his visor, because he's wearing the same thing. It's kind of cool. The gold visor allows you to look directly into the sun and not squint, which I think is a pretty cool leadership metaphor. Can you look directly into the light and not squint, right? Another couple cool things about this helmet. See on the back, there's a crest. Now, we don't call it a logo, we call it a crest. And you got to earn this. When you are selected for the Blue Angels, you're not allowed to wear it until what? Your peers tell you you're ready. We had a peer review process. It's kind of cool. You join the team, and they say, okay, that's good. But now you have to earn the right to wear the crest. It's kind of cool. Now, there's always a nickname, too. All fighter pilots get call signs. We call them call signs. Now, let me tell you first off, you don't get to pick, and if you like it, it doesn't stick, okay? So my call sign is Gucci. Yeah, no fighter pilot wants Gucci. You know, you want Hitman or Viper, something cool, right? Anyhow, there's a whole story to that, all right? But I think, like I said, this helmet is really an icon. And you know, we all need icons in our life. You know, when you look at something, it raises something in your heart and tells you, this is what I stand for.